Well, everybody know I have a certain deal, but if Stephen give me another deal, I'm gonna.
Floyd, how are you?
Good to see you,
man.
How you doing,
Shaper?
Oh, baby, you know what you're doing. How you doing?
Good, yeah, man. I'm waiting for you out there.
Oh, okay, you got
this here?
Yeah, what it?
All right. Mine are over there.
Okay.
So good to see you,
Floyd. Oh, yeah.
Floyd, my last question is,
you got the man that built Golden Boy here.
I've been following your whole career for the last 18 years. I'm from Texas. I go to the barbershop. Why your boy Mayweather run? Why don't people realize that getting hit is not cool? What's so cool?
Well, I think if that was, you know, I'm just trying to find out who's still around from the 96 Olympics. I'm just trying to find out. And, you know, I don't have anything. Well, I'm almost 20 years in. Still sharp. Still feel good. Still going strong. I think all those other fighters, they should have been defensive fighters. I think so.
In this fight, how do you plan to make this an easier fight?
It was an easy fight the first time. Easy fight the first time. I wasn't, just because a guy can come out and fight basically with a windmill style, and we're not talking about, let's talk about, pull up the punch stats. How many, this guy missed, half of that stuff was going, he landed a few. But, you know, that comes with the territory.
Did you feel like you solved them, especially over the course of the last 5-6 rounds, Floyd? And is this fight going to be a continuation of those rounds?
It's more like everything in life is patience. And that's something that I learned, you know, just I used to be taken, when I used to be, of course, on the U.S. team, U.S. amateur team, when I used to be traveling, because I'd been around the world before I was 19. I used to be taking them long flights to Germany. I used to take them long flights to Moscow, Russia. I used to be like, I couldn't, you know. But then I just learned it, like, you know what? It is what it is. You got to have patience. So just like the fight, you know, when a guy's throwing the wild punches, I can see everything going on. I said, just take my time. And when it's time for me to dish mine out, hopefully, he has the same thought process as I do, which I know he don't. Because once again, this is chess. This is chess, not checkers. So every move I make is calculated. Not just in the ring, but in life, period.
Floyd, do you think Maidana cannot fight any better than he did Mayweather? That's as good as it gets from him?
Absolutely not. He cannot fight any better. Just like y'all seen in the fight. I turn around quick and make adjustments. And that's what sets me apart from other fighters and just other athletes, period. Because if you watch basketball, once the crowd is into it, a team can have a lead. And once the crowd get into it, that lead closes and the game gets very, very close. A lot of times, the team loses. That team end up losing. So whereas, you know, you look at me and you see the fans screaming the song for Maidana, you know, whatever the song may be, I'm not worried about it. But guess what? Nothing is knocking me off my square because I know that the fans cannot fight for the fighter. I know my team cannot fight for me. So no matter what Robert Garcia say, he cannot get in there. How can you tell this guy how to beat me and the guy that beat you, I beat him?
He said that you might have lost the stuff. What do you think about that?
He's entitled to his own opinion.
So there you have it from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy Knock Start for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.